I do hope those that survive remember everything.